Today's video regarding HP DeskJet Ink Advantage 2336 printer. I'm going to show you how to replace the ink cartridges. Now first step is to switch on the printer and go to the front door. So this is the front door we have to open. So it might be a little bit tight, so push it with the pressure. And second door is here, so open it and wait for the ink cartridges to move and come into the middle place. Now press the ink cartridge down with the one finger and take the ink cartridge out. Do it for the both black and color. Now install the new ink cartridge. Simply slide it in and hold the printer with the other hand and push the ink cartridge. It will lock itself, so you will hear a sound. So press it in. Now close the ink cartridge chamber door and you are ready to use it. Thanks for watching.